control of the Coral Sea, Japanese command sent a naval force to Tulagi Island. The Japanese were hoping to establish a naval and air base on the island. On May 4th, the aircraft carrier USS Yorktown entered the region. Bombers were launched from the carrier to stop the Japanese landing on Tulagi. Around noon, the pilots noticed several enemy hydroplanes. Yorktown fighters were sent to search and destroy them.
Yorktown. Citizen, do you read me? Copy, reporting the situation. Enemy planes destroyed. Repeat, enemy hydroplanes destroyed. Roger that. Great job.
Ship is leaving the island.
Looks like she's alone. Let's stay a while. Attack the deck.